This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Santa Monica Airline was a Pacific Electric streetcar between Santa Monica and downtown Los Angeles, which ran from 1909 to 1953 and has been reactivated as the Expo Line, built in 1875 as the steam-powered Los Angeles and Independence Railroad. It was intended to bring mining ore to ships in Santa Monica Harbor's Long Wharf and as a passenger excursion train to the beach, eventually purchased by Southern Pacific Railroad. It was leased to the Los Angeles Pacific Railroad for electric passenger and light freight use in 1909. Pacific Electric purchased the line in 1911, along with all the other lines owned by Los Angeles Pacific. The Santa Monica Harbor Long Wharf closed to shipping traffic in 1913. Contents 1, Route 2, Service Decline and End 3, Reactivation 4, See also 5 References 6 External links. Route. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. March 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message beginning at the Pacific Electric building at 6th and Main Streets in downtown Los Angeles. The line traveled south with other lines alongside what is now Long Beach Boulevard and the Blue Line at 25th Street. The airline turned west onto an exclusive right-of-way alongside Exposition Boulevard toward Santa Monica Beach. The currently abandoned section between the Blue Line track and USC is the primary difference between today's Expo Line and airline route. Stops on the line in 1911, with miles from LA, major depots in Bold Start in Los Angeles 000 Nevin 262 Hooper 305 San Pedro Street 377, Jefferson 418 Grand Avenue 454, University 540 11th, Avenue 768. Centis 1004 Culver Junction 1116 Venice Boulevard and Culver Boulevard, Palms 1220 Talamantes 1373 Home Junction 1487 Soldiers Home 1587 Bergamot 1525 Sunset 1618 Santa Monica 1688 Tool House 1754 Ocean Park 1920, Inglewood 2643 Service decline and end. With the then sparse population along much of the route, service on the airline was reduced as early as 1924, with passenger cars running only during rush hours. At that point, most passengers traveled to Santa Monica on a different rail line, which ran primarily down Santa Monica Boulevard. Passenger service on the airline was completely discontinued on September 30, 1953, however. Freight service remained because the airline route was also connected to the Santa Monica Boulevard line via tracks on Sepulveda Boulevard. It was the only way for freight trains to reach West Los Angeles, Beverly Hills, and Hollywood warehouses, usually at night due to city regulations. However, as the overall use of rail for transporting freight gradually declined, the tracks along Santa Monica and Sepulveda Boulevards were removed and service became sparse. The tracks alongside Exposition Park occasionally also served a special purpose to hold circus trains throughout the 1980s and to store various companies' passenger cars during the 1984 Olympic Games. The final freight run was from Fisher Lumber in Santa Monica on March 11, 1988. After abandonment, ownership was maintained by Southern Pacific, which leased various portions of the land for semi-permanent structures by the mid-1990s. Parking lots, storage facilities, and some retail buildings had almost completely covered the tracks west of Sepulveda Boulevard, with unused signal cantilevers and crossing gates being the only clue to its former existence. East of Sepulveda Boulevard, tracks, bridges, and tunnels remained intact but overgrown oddly. A Southern Pacific Railroad boxcar remained trapped on a freight siding which once serviced the Sloan Furniture Warehouse, at 10151 National Boulevard. However, in 2005 the site was leveled and the boxcar cut apart and removed to make way for a self-storage facility. Reactivation main article, Expo Line Los Angeles Metro. The right-of-way was purchased by a predecessor to Los Angeles Metro. Track replacement and various construction tasks began in 2006, and the first phase of the Expo Line from downtown Los Angeles to Culver City opened in April 2012. Service for the second phase to Santa Monica began on May 20, 2016. While most parts of the airline have been completely replaced in reconstruction, two major structures from the airline passenger service days remain. The steel bridge over National Boulevard was deemed structurally sound and will be used again in conjunction with a new twin bridge for a second track, and the tunnel under the Santa Monica Freeway, which began construction just as passenger service was being discontinued. See also Streetcar Depot, West Los Angeles, Los Angeles Pacific Railroad, Streetcar Suburb, Streetcars in North America, List of California Railroads. History of rail transportation in California. Union Station, Los Angeles, Los Angeles Motordrome, Pacific Electric's red cars that connected. References Carrot A. B. Morgenthaler, Ann, End of the Line, The Last Train Out of SM Blows a Final Whistle, Santa Monica Outlook, March 14, 1988. Carrot R. P. Sherman, Airline Flyer Service Put Onto Santa Monica, Los Angeles Herald, May 26, 1909, page 5. Carrot, Los Angeles Herald, the 8th of April 1888, California Digital Newspaper Collection, UCRDU. Carrot George Garrigues, Los Angeles's The Palms Neighborhood, Arcadia Press, 2009, page 32. ISBN 978-0-7385-6993-2. External links. Essay on the Santa Monica Airline at AbandonedRails.com, including photos of the trapped boxcar, one of which was taken in 2005 just prior to its scrapping and removal. Similar essay at AbandonedRailroads.com. Information on the wigwag cantilevers at Trainwayborg. Dan's RailPix. Santa Monica Airline History page at Erhorg. Historic photos CA 1953 of the final days of passenger service on the Santa Monica Airline. Large set of construction photos of the Project VE Pacific Electric Routes Northern Division Alhambra San Gabriel Annandale Arlington Corona Arrowhead Covina East Washington El Monte Baldwin Park Highland Lamanda Park Monrovia Glendora Mount Low North Lake Pasadena Short Line Pasadena via Oak Knoll Ontario San Antonio Heights Ontario Upland Pomona Pomona Claremont Redlands Riverside Arlington Riverside Rialto San Bernardino Riverside San Dimas San Dimas Local Shorb Sierra Madre Sierra Vista Local South Pasadena Local Upland San Bernardino Western Division Beverly Hills Brush Canyon Coldwater Canyon Echo Park Avenue Edendale Local Glendale Burbank Lancashire Van Nuys Laurel Canyon Owens Mouth Redondo Beach via Playa del Rey San Fernando Santa Monica Airline Sawtelle Sherman Soldiers Home Venice Inglewood Venice Playa del Rey Venice Short Line West 16th Street Western and Franklin Avenue Westgate Southern Division American Avenue Balboa Bellflower Catalina Dock East 7th Street East 3rd Street Fullerton Hawthorne El Nido Hawthorne El Segundo Huntington Beach La Bolsa La Habra Yorba Linda Long Beach San Pedro Redondo via Gardena San Pedro via Dominguez San Pedro via Gardena Santa Ana Huntington Beach Santa Ana Orange Seal Beach Huntington Beach Newport Beach Terminal Island Torrance Watts Whittier Notable Belmont Tunnel, Toluca Substation and Yard Pacific Electric Building Pacific Electric Railroad Bridge Substation No. 8 Strike of 1903 Subway Terminal Building Watts Station Related Predecessors Los Angeles Inter-Urban Electric Railway Monrovia Rapid Transit Company Mount Low Railway Pasadena and Pacific Santa Ana, Orange Los Angeles and Independence Railroad connecting Glendale and Montrose Railway Los Angeles Railway Successors Los Angeles Metro LAMTA Okta Omnitrans Port of LA Waterfront Red Car SCRTD